So in this moment, we come to the country property, El Pacifico. We're driving from Puerto Escondido, yes, 1 hour and a half to here. So we come right here in this moment to La Finca. Finca in English, that means country property. So right here in El Pacifico is very interesting because we go to walk around here. Actually, right here in this country property is 153 acres. So, and right here, we got to know about the process of the coffee point by point, how they grow it, how they process all the coffee until we're drinking. So this house right here, then you see you can come right here for a couple of days. They have right here a couple rooms for pass the night, and on the morning you can take an advantage to go all around here to see the for bird washing. So all the patio that you see right there in the middle, this is for dry the coffee. So this is interesting because all around here you can see many things. You can contact the licensed tour guide Alejandro Valdivia, and he can bring you right here to this area. The tour is in the morning, 7 o'clock in the morning, 2 o'clock. But you take an advantage to see all this area around here. See the town of Pochutla. In Pochutla, you take an advantage to see the local market, to see the church, and to see the municipal palace. And then we have the whole information right here. We can take a lunch in this country property, and we can take the tasajo. And after this, we go to walking around here about 2 hours or 1 hour and a half. So you can see the different ways than we have right here. It's very clean, very security. And all around here, we go to see different kind of birds. So my friends, if you would like to come with us, you please let us know and we can bring you right here. So many things to see because we combine, we mix it right here, all the tour, and we can see all the rural communities. I'm talking about the Rio Mexico, and we provide binoculars to come in right here to see the bird washing. We can see the history about these towns, and Mr. Toño, he's the owner of this country property right here. He have the whole history about his project, what year, because they starting in 1993 this project right here, and right now is very beautiful. So my friends, we invite you everyone, after of this we go to walk around here, and then we go to see the process of the coffee. So we hope to see you sometimes right here. Thank you very much.